take this and you put it inside of a golf ball hole. You have this large plate down there at the bottom, and when the golf ball comes and goes on the plate, bam, it shoots it right back out. So you want to know how to prank? Today we're at the driving range. We're going to test out these trick golf balls I got from the Trick Golf Ball Company. Basically, they're exploding golf balls and they will explode when they hit the ball. I'm really curious to see how they work. Check out the description below because I'm going to put an Amazon link to these golf balls. If you guys like them, you can go get them yourself. This ball is a regular golf ball. It feels like a golf ball. This ball, yeah, kind of feels like a golf ball. Feel of it feels just like a regular golf ball. Let's test out this one. This one feels like one. This one feels like a regular golf ball. This one feels really light, actually. Oh, there's something in some kind of liquid. There's some kind of liquid inside here. They just look like really clean golf balls. They kind of look the same. I don't know. Let me see. They look pretty much the same. Golf players usually have their own balls, and so they know what they're looking for. Like, these are range balls, so it's identified as a range ball. But if a golfer has their own ball and they're playing by the rules, then I'm like, this isn't my ball. This might work better at the driving range. We could take these trick golf balls and put them in the pile there. See, now they blend right in. You don't see them. And the golf player is not looking for his ball. He's got a bunch of range balls, so he don't care about these balls. They'll pull out this fake trick ball, tee it up, not even think twice about it, and drive it. Let's see what it looks like. This is cloud ball. This is basically like a bunch of flour inside this ball. Let's see what it looks like. That was so cool. It actually clouded up all my camera. Big cloud spot right here. Kind of smells like baby powder a little bit. That did not take 1 second to explode. It's basically this hard plastic shell around it that's just gonna explode into pieces and all that cloud. That was good. I did not expect it to be that good. That cloud was massive. Did you see it? All right, let's test out another one. The jet streamer, not as cool as the cloud. The cloud had a way bigger effect. Ribbon, I think so far, is the worst. Cloud ball is the best. Whoa! Oh! I don't know if you guys saw that, but there was water in that one. Literally sprayed water everywhere. Psh, water, that was good. I wish there was more water in it. Between the water and the cloud, that's my favorite. Ribbon, not so much. The next one we're gonna try out is the unputtable ball. So this isn't really a driving range one, this is more for putting. Let's see what it looks like. Maybe perfect for putt-putt. All right, this is the unputtable ball. There's the hole right there. Let's see if it's true. Just to give comparison, we're gonna try a real golf ball out and putt it versus the unputtable ball and see how that looks.
Why didn't you just go home? That's your home! Are you too good for your home? Answer me!
All right, that's the regular ball. Let's go check out the unputtable ball. All right, so that's the unputtable ball. The unputtable ball has a weight inside of this thing that makes it like wobbly and wiggle around. The regular ball will just go. Unputtable ball will not go straight. It just goes on a curve because there's a weight inside. It'll never work. It's super bouncy, kind of like driving on a bunch of speed bumps. But now we're going to my favorite one. This is the impossible putter. I don't know what the real name of it is, but basically you put this inside of a golf hole. Put this inside of a golf hole, right? Where there's like a little plate. So when someone shoots the golf ball in, it shoots it out. This is so cool. How it works is you push it down, it springs, and it pops out. So let me know what you thought about these golf ball tricks in the comments below. And if you want the launcher or the golf ball, check out the links in the description. I put the Amazon links there for you to go get your own. Live inspired, shock the world. I'll see you next time.
You're in big trouble though, pal. I eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast.
You eat pieces of shit for breakfast? No,